Hi, it's your Uncle Steve of the Minute of Pain, brought to you by More Than Exercise and MoreThanExercise.com. Today, I want to encourage you. I want to encourage you to be successful by not listening to that little voice in your head that tells you you're not good enough. We all do it. We all beat ourselves up. We all allow ourselves to listen to that little voice that tells us we're not good enough, we're not strong enough, fast enough, we don't have what it takes, whatever. Stop listening to that voice. Why would you allow yourself to speak to you in a manner that anybody else who talked to you like that would get slapped? I don't know if you remember the scene in Pretty Woman where Vivian, the character played by Julia, whatever her name is talking to Richard Gere and his character, and he says, "I think you have lots of potential." And she says, "The bad stuff is easier to believe."
You could be so much more.
People put you down enough, you start to believe it.
I think you are a very bright, very special woman.
The bad stuff is easier to believe.
It may be easier to believe, but that doesn't mean it's right. Stop listening to that little voice in your head. Get a plan. Be consistent. Stick to the plan. Keep it simple, and you'll do well. It's really not that difficult, but stop listening to that little voice in your head that tells you you're not good enough. You are. You have the opportunity to get something that you want if you'll just be consistent and tell that little voice in your head to shut the hell up. Now you think about that.